We have a healthcare crisis in Alabama, and Medicaid expansion will go a long way in fixing it. Hundreds of thousands of people would be able to have a regular primary care doctor for the first time. Matthew 25 calls us, in the words of Jesus, who said, "When I was sick, you comforted me." Here in Alabama, we have people in power who have the power to comfort the sick, to expand Medicaid, and to follow the words of Matthew 25. When that happens, Alabama will blossom.